Hi, I'm Keenan Ivy Wayans, and this is my summer camp story. So I grew up in inner city Manhattan projects in New York City, and they used to have this thing called Fresh Air Fun. Some of y'all might remember the commercial. It was like a little poor kid and somebody interview him and ask him, oh, have you ever seen a horse? And he go, on a farm, on TV. They go, wow, would you like to go to a real farm and see a real horse? And he go, would you take me there? And they would freeze on his little hungry face. Well, that was the group that sent us to camp. They took like 30 kids from the projects and they sent us to a place called Greenwich House Camp, upstate New York. And it was fun. We had a great time, but it was the summer that the campfire story went horribly wrong. So they, at night, you know, you sit around a campfire and they would tell like these horror tales. So they were telling us about some creature like Chupacabra or something that lives out in the woods, and every summer he comes and he eats one of the kids. And they didn't just tell the story. They thought it would be fun to literally like act it out. So every night they would do something different. So like the first night they like scratch on the door, you know, and run away. And we're like, oh, what's that? And then the next night they like tore a hole in the screen. So the counselors are telling us, it's, you know, it's getting closer, it's getting closer. And they really did scare us. And so we did what kids from the projects do when you get scared. We made weapons. So we went to Arts and Crafts the next day and all of us armed ourselves. And that night was the big reveal. So the counselor thought, oh, it'd be funny, he's gonna put on this costume and he's gonna burst in and scare us. So sure enough, around midnight, the guy jumps in through the screen. He's got this woolly costume on and all he hears is 30 kids cry, kill it! And then pipes, sticks, homemade tomahawks, and that's the last time they've ever told that story at that camp. I think they changed it to like a friendly bear that brings the kids candy now. But that was my summer vacation.